please stand. Join me in the pledge of allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I'm going to call this meeting to order at 6 p.m. I'm going to get a roll call.
Michael Cashman.
Present.
Thomas Wood. Barbara Hebert.
Here.
Thomas Wood. Barbara Hebert.
Here.
Charles Costick.
Here.
Dana Isabella.
Here.
James Coffey.
Here.
And Catherine Calucci is present.
And I know Thomas just stepped out, I think, into that room, so. Before we begin tonight's meeting, in honor of a colleague in public service in one of the adjoining towns here in Clinton County, we lost the supervisor of Shazy, Bill Arthur. I wanted to have a moment of silence to honor him, and he had a connection, his son Drew worked here. And I just know that our thoughts and our prayers go out to Drew and his family and to all the folks over in Shazy. So if you'd please join me in a moment of silence in honor of Bill. Thank you. We will proceed with tonight's organizational meeting. First up, though, is resolution one, approve the minutes of the previous meeting.
Resolve that the minutes of December 1st of 2022 and December 8th of 2022 be approved and the reading of the minutes be dispensed with.
Is there a motion?
So moved.
Costick, is there a second?
Second.
Isabella, is there any discussion? Seeing none, all those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Resolution carries. Resolution two, the abstract.
Resolved that the abstract of audited claims number 1A-2023 for 2022 in the amount of $161,600.06, abstract 1A-2023 prepays for 2022 in the amount of $218,185.12, and number 1A-2023 for 2023 in the amount of $52,975.67. Abstract 1A-2023 prepays for 2023 in the amount of $197,551. Be received as reviewed by the audit committee, and the supervisor is hereby authorized to pay said abstract.
Thank you. Is there a motion?
So moved.
Hebert, is there a second?
Second.
Isabella, is there a discussion?
I'd just like to commend our two people on this committee, because I know it's a lot of work, and Dana and Barb have done a great job. Appreciate the fact that you're doing this in year two.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Any further? Seeing none, all those in favor, please say aye.
Aye. Aye. Aye.
Resolution does carry. Resolution three, town board meetings for 2023.
I make a motion to waive reading of the resolution and go straight to vote.
Ebert, is there a second?
Second.
Costick. Just a quick summary, work sessions will be held on the second and fourth Thursday here at the town. The other 2 days of the month will be regular sessions, and the town board will be afforded 15 minutes earlier to distribute materials to councilors and prepare for the meeting. The meetings will be at 6 p.m. on Thursdays. Is there any further discussion? Seeing none. Can I get a roll call vote, please?
Thomas Wood?
Yes.
Barbara Hebert?
Yes.
Charles Costick?
Yes.
Dana Isabella?
Yeah.
Michael Cashman?
Yes, resolution does carry. Resolution four, supervisor shall act as chief fiscal officer of the town of Plattsburgh.
Resolved that Supervisor Michael S. Cashman, as the chief fiscal officer for the year of 2023, be authorized and directed to deposit idle monies into interest-bearing accounts or to purchase certificates of deposit from any town fund, including special districts. In the Adirondack Bank, Key Bank of New York, TD Bank, Glensfals National Bank, the Trust Company, Champlain National Bank, NBT Bank, NYCLASS, Jefferies LLC, Harborside Financial, Piper Sandler & Co., or Community Bank, pursuant to Section 64, Subdivision 1 of Town Law. And be it further resolved that general highway and special district funds be deposited in checking accounts for the aforementioned banks with offices located in the town of Plattsburgh for the year 2023.
a second?
Second.
Wood, any discussion? Seeing none, all's in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Resolution carries, thank you. Resolution five, supervisor shall be in charge of all special districts.
Resolved that the supervisor Michael S. Cashman is in his absence, the deputy supervisor shall be in charge of all special districts, which include water, sewer, ambulance, stormwater management districts, consolidated highway district, and lighting district pursuant to section 29 of town law.
Is there a motion?
So moved.
Wood, is there a second?
Seconded.
Hebert, any discussion? Seeing none, all's in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Resolution carries, thank you. Resolution six, authorize to pay public utility service claims.
Resolved that pursuant to section 118 of the town law, the supervisor shall be authorized to pay claims for public utility services, which are electric, gas, water, sewer, fuel, oil, and telephone, postage, freight, and express charges before they are audited. And be further resolved that a copy of this resolution be given to the finance manager.
Is there a motion?
So moved.
Kostick, is there a second?
Second.
Wood, any discussion? Seeing none, all's in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Resolution carries. Resolution seven, supervisor retain original correspondence.
Resolved that the supervisor be authorized to retain the original correspondence he receives and file photocopies with the town clerk.
Is there a motion?
So moved.
Isabella, is there a second?
Second.
Wood, any discussion? Seeing none, all's in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Resolution carries. Resolution eight, resolution authorizing supervisor to enter an agreement with James J. Coffee Esquire to provide legal services.
To make a motion that we waive the reading.
There's a first, is there a second?
Second.
Wood, just a summary, Mr. Coffee is being retained as counsel to the town board. Once again, this is a continuation of services, and we thank you for staying on, Jeff.
Oh, yeah.
Can I get a roll call vote, please?
Thomas Wood?
Yes.
Barbara Hebert?
Yes.
Charles Kostick?
Yes.
Dana Isabella?
Yeah.
Michael Cashman?
Yes, resolution does carry. Resolution nine, appointment of court clerk Pam St. John.
Resolved to receive and place on file a letter dated December 15th, 2022, from Town Justice Joyce and Town Justice-elect Christopher.
That's a typo, it's the elected.
Town Justice Christopher Michaud, appointing Pamela St. John as full-time court clerk for the town of Plattsburgh, Town Justices for 2023. And be further resolved that a copy of this resolution be placed in Ms. St. John's personnel files. And be further resolved that Ms. St. John take the office within 30 days of this resolution.
Is there a motion?
So moved.
Hebert, is there a second?
Second.
Is there a second?
Second.
I would like to.
Isabella, is there any discussion?
Amend the motion so that this Town Justice James Joyce and Town Justice Christopher Michaud.
Adjusted, without any dispute, okay? Is there any further discussion? Seeing none, all those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Resolution carries. Resolution 10, appointment of court clerk Justin Dunham.
Resolved to receive and place on file a letter dated December 15th, 2022, from Town Justice James Joyce and Town Justice Christopher Michaud, appointing Justin Dunham as full-time court clerk for the town of Plattsburgh, Town Justice for 2023. And be further resolved that a copy of this resolution be placed in Mr. Dunham's personal files. And be further resolved that Mr. Dunham take an oath of office within 30 days of this resolution.
Is there a motion?
So moved.
Kostick, is there a second?
Second.
Hebert, is there any discussion? Seeing no discussion, all those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Resolution carries. Resolution 11, committee appointments for 2023.
Move that we waive the reading of director vote.
Kostick, is there a second?
Second.
Wood, what I will say to this, rather than itemizing all of it, because it defeats the waiving of the reading, is these committees are completely duplicate to the ones in 2022. They can be found on our website, the clerk's office, and I will also be putting out a press release as well. So, all right. Is there any further discussion? Seeing none, can I get a roll call vote?
Thomas Wood?
Yes.
Barbara Hebert?
Yes.
Charles Kostick?
Yes.
Dana Isabella?
Yeah.
Michael Cashman?
Yes, resolution carries. Resolution 12, fire district liaisons for 2023.
I make a motion to waive the reading of the resolution and go straight to vote.
Is there a second?
Second.
Wood, for discussion purposes, in the same form and fashion. If this is a complete duplication from last year as well, it can be found on our website, it'll be at the clerk's office, and will also be included in the press release as it goes out to the public. Is there any further discussion? Seeing none, can I get a roll call vote?
Thomas Wood?
Yes.
Barbara Hebert?
Yes.
Charles Kostick?
Yes.
Dana Isabella?
Yes.
Michael Cashman?
Yes, resolution is carried. Thank you. Resolution 13, naming of the official town newspaper.
Resolved that pursuant to section 64 of town law, the Press Republican be named as the official newspaper for the town of Plattsburgh.
Is there a motion?
So moved.
Kostick, is there a second?
Second.
Isabella, is there any discussion? Seeing none, all in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Resolution carries. Resolution 14, salary and pay data for elected and appointed officials.
Resolved that pursuant to section 27 of the town law, all elected and appointed officials shall be paid bi-weekly on Wednesdays beginning January 4th, 2023, with the exception of the town attorney, counselors, historians, and town justices, who will be paid on the last payroll of each month. To be further resolved that the salary of all elected and appointed officials be fixed, as indicated by the approved budget for 2023, and a copy of this resolution be given to the finance manager.
Is there a motion?
So moved.
Kostick, Isabella, any discussion? Seeing none, all in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Resolution carries. Resolution 15, petty cash for town officials.
Resolved that pursuant to section 64 of town law, petty cash funds be established for town officials for 2023 as follows. Finance manager has $100 in petty cash, the town clerk has $200 in petty cash, receiver of taxes and assessments has $400 in petty cash, and the town justices each have $100 in petty cash. It's further resolved that a copy of this resolution be given to the finance manager.
Is there a motion?
So moved.
Hebert, is there a second?
Second.
Wood, any discussion? Seeing nothing further, all in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Resolution carries. Resolution 16, drug and alcohol test program agreement.
I make a motion to waive the reading of the resolution and go straight to vote.
Is there a second?
Second.
Isabella, just in summary, continue a contract with industrial med testing. This is related to our DURA program.
Is it always that they have to send things to Kansas?
There's a variety of things that are dependent upon what's going on. Is there any further discussion? Seeing none, can I get a roll call vote?
Thomas Wood?
Yes.
Barbara Hebert?
Yes.
Charles Kostick?
Yes.
Dana Isabella?
Yes.
Michael Cashman?
Yes, resolution does carry. Resolution 17, purchase procedures for goods and services.
Resolved that the town of Plattsburgh adopt a procedure for soft policies as indicated in the town official policy book. Shall be the procedures to be followed by all elected and appointed officials and town employees for the year 2023. For the purchase of commodities, equipment, or goods for public works projects, contracts for professional services and consultants for purchase order policy and cash disbursement procedures. It is further resolved that the town board does authorize and order that the purchase order policies and cash disbursement procedures as outlined in schedules A, B, C, and D shall become the policy and procedures to be followed by the town of Plattsburgh personnel purchase orders and cash disbursements for the year 2023. It is further resolved that a copy of this resolution be given to the finance manager.
Is there a motion?
So moved.
Kostick, is there a second?
Second.
Hebert, is there any discussion? Seeing none, all those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Resolution carries. Resolution 18, appointment of a fair housing officer.
Whereas the Office of Fair Housing and Equal Opportunity administers federal laws and establishes national policies to ensure that all Americans have equal access to the housing of their choice. And whereas the town of Plattsburgh wishes to have an officer who will implement and enforce the Fair Housing Act. And whereas the supervisor on behalf of the town board recommends the appointment of Steve Eisenhoff as the Fair Housing Officer for the town of Plattsburgh to serve the pleasure of the supervisor and the town board. If it be resolved that Steve Eisenhoff be assigned to oversee that fair housing regulations are followed and act as the primary point of contact for all fair housing related issues. And be further resolved that Mr. Eisenhoff take the oath of office within 30 days of his appointment and a copy of this resolution be given to the finance manager, the LDC board, and a copy be placed as personnel file.
Is there a motion?
So moved.
Hebert, is there a second?
Second.
Isabella, is there any discussion?
Just for clarity, just to point out that LDC is the Local Development Corporation.
Correct. Any further discussion? Seeing none, all those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Resolution is carried. Thank you. Resolution 19, municipal property and liability insurance renewal.
It is necessary for the town of Plattsburgh to provide risk management services in municipal property and liability insurance. Therefore, be it resolved that supervisor is authorized to renew its agreement with the Gallagher Insurance Agency, principally located at 2 Country Club Road, Suite 1, Plattsburgh, New York, to provide risk management services and as insurance broker for the town to provide municipal insurance coverage. Be it further resolved that after careful review of the town's needs and market options, the town board wishes to renew property and liability insurance for the period of January 10th of 2023 to January 10th of 2024, and shall be provided by NYMIR reciprocal endorsements as warranted during said period. And be it further resolved that a copy of this resolution be given to finance manager and the supervisor be authorized to sign all related documentation with NYMIR and Gallagher and Co.
Is there a motion?
So moved.
Bostic, is there a second? Wood, is there any discussion? Seeing none, all those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Resolution carries. Thank you. Resolution 20, JCO service agreement for 2023.
Make a motion to waive the reading of the resolution and go straight to vote.
Is there a second?
Second.
Isabella, just a quick summary. The town board continues to have an ongoing relationship with JCEO as it relates to the committee outreach program in the town of Plattsburgh. This is a budgeted item that was hardline approved in the budget. So is there any further discussion? Seeing none, all those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Resolution carries. Resolution 21, the 2023 court justice contract with the Clinton County Sheriff's Department.
Make a motion that we waive the reading and go straight to a vote.
Isabella, is there a second?
Second.
Hebert. Just a quick summary, we continue to contract and have for many years now Justice Court contract with Clinton County Sheriff's Department to basically provide security downstairs. So, any further discussion? Seeing none, all those in favor, please say aye.
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 Resolution carries. Thank you. Resolution 22, Town of Plattsburgh Website Management Independent Contract Consultant Agreement.
Whereas a consulting firm, Kimmel Services LLC, located at 15 Duke Avenue, Kingsville, New York, has prepared and submitted a proposal between the Town of Plattsburgh and Kimmel Services to provide website development and management on a contractual basis for 2023. Therefore, be it resolved that the Town of Plattsburgh Municipal Corporation organized and existing under and by virtue of the law of state New York, the office is under supervisory business staff. Party of the first part, and David Kimmel, the contractor, now residing at 15 Duke Avenue, New York, party of the second part. In consideration of the promises, mutual covenants, and agreement attached, do hereby mutually agree to the attached agreement, and be it further resolved that Mr. Kimmel is an independent contractor and shall not be considered an employee or agent of the town, and his contractor is hereby prohibited from signing, transferring, conveying, subletting, or otherwise disposing of this agreement, or his right, title, or interest in it. Be it further resolved that after review by the town attorney, the supervisor is duly authorized and the power to execute the attached agreement on behalf of the town of Plattsburgh. Be it further resolved that a copy of this resolution and said agreement be given to the finance manager and Mr. Kimmel.
Is there a motion?
So moved.
Isabella, is there a second? Wood, is there any discussion? All those in favor, please say aye.
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 Aye. Resolution carries. Just as a side note, I want to thank Mr. Kimmel for his great work on the website that we did as an overhaul last year. It was, and also Jess, who spent a lot of time and energy in that. We continue to find some small opportunities to put some new materials up there like we had planned, but it's been really, really well received. So just thank you to that internal team effort. Resolution 23, monthly department reports.
Resolved to receive and place on file the monthly department head reports for buildings and grounds for November, December 2022, the highway superintendent for November of 22, parks and recreation for November and December of 2022, the water wastewater department for September, October, November of 2022, codes and zones for November of 22, supervisor's financial report of November of 22, and town clerk of November of 22.
Is there a motion?
So moved.
Kostick, Wood. Is there any discussion?
Just want to thank our departments for submitting these monthly reports throughout the year. Town clerk, thank you. A lot of work that goes on in the department, sometimes more than we know, and the reports really help let us understand things.
All those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Resolution does carry. Thank you. Resolution 24, the Elmore SPCA agreement.
Whereas on occasion it's necessary for dog control officer to kennel stray dogs and provide other kennel services as appropriate and approved by the supervisor, therefore be resolved that after the town attorney's review, the supervisor be authorized to sign an agreement between Elmore SPCA and the town of Plattsburgh to follow the provision of Article 7 of Agri Markets Law and any rules and regulations promulgated pursuant thereto in relation to the seizure, holding, care, redemption, and disposition of seized dogs in the town of Plattsburgh. Be further resolved that a copy of this resolution be given the finance manager, dog control officer, and Elmore SPCA located for New York.
Is there a motion?
So moved.
Ebert, is there a second?
Second.
Mr. Wood, any discussion? Seeing none. All those in favor, please say aye.
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 Resolution carries. Resolution 25, Regal Cinema License Application.
I make a motion to waive the reading of the resolution and go straight to vote.
And is there a second?
Second.
Thank you, Bella. Is there any discussion? This is just as it is. It's a license renewal. Any further discussion? Seeing none. All those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Resolution does carry. Resolution 26, Cumberland 12 Cinemas License Application.
Make a motion to waive the reading of the resolution and go straight to vote, please.
Is there a second?
Second.
Bella, any discussion? It's the same as the other, just for one of the other theaters. All those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Resolution does carry. Resolution 27, Plattsburgh Holiday Inn, the town of Plattsburgh.
Whereas Plattsburgh Holiday Inn LLC and the town of Plattsburgh are desirous of having certain assessment issues resolved as to properties owned by Plattsburgh Holiday Inn LLC and the town of Plattsburgh. And whereas a settlement proposal resolving pending tax certiorari litigation was recommended by the Vincelette Law Firm, special counsel to the town of Plattsburgh, and reviewed by the Plattsburgh Town Board at its regular monthly meeting. And whereas such a proposed settlement would present the parties with an expedient and economic alternative to further litigation, so as to resolve issues between the parties expeditiously, if it were, that's okay. Whereas the town board has determined that the proposed settlement is in the best interest of the town. Now therefore be it resolved that the town board does hereby accept a proposed settlement for the 2021 and 2022 tax fiduciary proceedings filed by Plattsburgh Holiday Inn LLC, in which the 2021 proceeding shall be discontinued and the 2022 assessed values of the subject property shall be reduced as follows. Year 2022, prior assessed value is $44,100,000, revised assessed value is $3,800,000, a reduction of $300,000. It is further resolved that RPTL 727 shall apply to the 2022 value of $3,800,000. And will affect the 2023, 2024, and 2025 assessed values. It is further resolved that the Plattsburgh Holiday Inn LLC shall waive any refunds from the school district for payment of taxes based on 2022 assessment, but will be entitled to a refund of the excess taxes paid to the town or county based upon the above revisions. It is further resolved that the town board does hereby adopt this resolution to end the litigation between Plattsburgh Holiday Inn LLC and the town of Plattsburgh as to the above referenced assessment.
Is there a motion?
So moved.
Ebert, is there a second?
Second.
Wood, during discussion.
Just when we're talking about the refund of excess taxes to the town and the county, does that include the fire district?
I believe it includes everything.
All special districts.
I believe so. I talked to Brian today, and I think it's a minuscule amount of money.
Oh, I would think.
And the only reason is we had to send the bill out on the first.
Okay. Just as long as they're aware of it.
Pardon me?
Just as long as they're aware of it, correct? The fire district?
I would assume they are, yeah. Okay. I don't know personally, but I assume.
Okay.
And as I understand it, that means that for the next 3 years till 2026, they can't bring any litigation against us. for assessment.
Yeah, no, we're set, that's correct.
Yeah, there are items that can change that category, Tom.
They improve it.
Yes.
Actually, I think they are intending to do some small improvements there, which would be good for the town.
Yeah, absolutely. Perfect, thanks, Jim.
With nothing further, can I get a roll call, please?
Thomas Wood?
Yes.
Barbara Hebert?
Yes.
Charles Kostick?
Yes.
Dana Isabella?
Yes.
Michael Cashman?
Yes, resolution does carry, thank you. Resolution 28, publish a request for proposals and RFP intended for professional planning codes, engineering consulting services for planning and codes department.
For the town of Plattsburgh, it's seeking proposals from qualified registered engineering firms in New York State to provide professional engineering consulting and related services for planning, community development, and code departments. And whereas bidders should be familiar with programs and regulations relative to administration, financial management, code review, environmental review, and economic development surveys, studies, reports, design, specifications, and bid documents, construction, inspection, grant applications, and project administration on road projects, traffic analysis, water, wastewater, stormwater, and environmental projects, zoning analysis, and related engineering services. And where the town of Plattsburgh will rank the responses received on evaluation of the firm's ability to provide services to municipal clients, technical skills, experience, and reference information. The town of Plattsburgh reserves the right to reject any or all proposals and to conduct interviews at its sole discretion. Responses must be sealed and marked professional planning, codes, and consulting services, and received at the town of Plattsburgh by 2 p.m. on February 8th of 2023. Responses must also be submitted digitally to the Planning and Community Development Department at trevorc@townofplattsburgh.org. Additional information regarding the press proposals may be obtained by calling the town clerk at 518-562-6830 during business hours Monday through Friday or going to the town of Plattsburgh website. Now, therefore, it is resolved that the town board of the town of Plattsburgh does hereby authorize the supervisor to solicit and receive informal bid proposals for professional planning, codes, engineering, and consulting services to administer and deliver the scope of services, and that the town clerk post notice on the town clerk's bulletin board and post on the town's website. And it's further resolved that Cavity's resolution be given to the town planning and community development and code enforcement office department heads and the town clerk.
Is there a motion?
So moved.
Wood, is there a second?
Seconded.
Hebert, any discussion? Seeing none. All those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Resolution does carry, thank you. Resolution 29, Town of Plattsburgh Parks and Recreation Master Plan, begin planning and design.
Whereas the town of Plattsburgh has adopted the 2011 Recreation Master Plan, and whereas the town of Plattsburgh has been experiencing significant growth and development requiring updated careful planning and management with guidance that is best served by an updated comprehensive Parks and Recreation Master Plan. And whereas the town of Plattsburgh Parks and Recreation Master Plan will provide a clear conceptual design for the approximate cost for six parks in the town of Plattsburgh based on key priorities, safety, accessibility, inclusivity, efficient use, reuse of space, field quality, drainage, identity, community, character, and adjacent natural resources, multi-generational, and financial feasibility. And whereas the town of Plattsburgh has a two-year term contract with BM Planning and Design located at 112 Spring Street, Suite 305, Saratoga Springs, and whereas BM Planning has designed and provided an adequate scope of the services, lump sum quote for $50,000. Now, therefore, be resolved that the town of Plattsburgh town board, upon approval and recommendation of the town attorney, does hereby accept the proposal and scope of services as submitted by BM Planning and Design in the letter dated December 14th of 2022. And it's further resolved that the supervisor is hereby authorized and directed to execute the agreements for said professional consulting services. And be further resolved that copy of this resolution be given to the finance manager and Parks and Recreation Department head.
Is there a motion?
So moved.
Isabella, is there a second?
Second.
Wood, any discussion? Seeing none, all those in favor, please say aye.
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 I would note that I'm extremely proud of the town continuing to lead by its commitment and its recreation programs. We're a four-season community. This, in conjunction with a lot of things that we're doing in the recreation portfolio, from having a rec advisory committee, where we're directly going out and speaking with people. And May Carrier, I think, is a great example that I think some people said, well, how did some of that equipment come to be for that particular park? It wasn't just a bunch of people sitting in a room thinking, oh, this, you know, this would be cute or fun or nice. They engaged the public, they had some conversations. This will be a nice complement beyond that. And I just really applaud Erin and Jordan for their hard work, and want to thank Chuck and Dana for your work in particular with them as well, because REC is definitely one of the gold standards on North Country here. So, thank you. Moving on to resolution 30. Request a chipper.
Whereas the town of Plattsburgh Highway Department Superintendent Tim Dupree has submitted a request to purchase a 2022 Walmart E. Beaver 1450 chip 15 chipper with a trade-in of a 2000 Woodchuck WC-17. And whereas Mr. Dupree has received a quote from Bowyer Burgard Equipment using Sourcewell contract pricing, which is a New York State OGS pricing, the total price would be $61,300.86. Which includes a one-year full machine warranty. And we resolve that the town board does hereby authorize Mr. Dupree to order said piece of equipment, and that payment for said purchase will be payable from the 2023 Highway Budget Equipment and Capital Outlay Account, as stated here, and be it further resolved that a copy of this resolution be given to Mr. Dupree, Highway Superintendent, and one to the Accounting Department.
It is our motion.
So moved.
Heber, is there a second?
Second.
Is there any discussion? None.
It just seems there's more trees down these days.
All those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Resolution does carry. We have come to that point of the meeting. Again, this is a collection of many of the continuations of organizational stuff. This year was a continuation from last year, hence a lot of waiving the readings. Looking forward to another good year with everybody. Thank you for all your hard work last year. Looking forward to another banner year in 2023. Knowing of no reason to have an executive session, is there a motion to adjourn tonight's meeting?
So moved.
Foster, is there a second?
Seconded.
Heber, any discussion? Seeing none, all those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Aye. We will officially adjourn at 6:34 p.m. Thank you very much. Drive safe, everybody. I don't know if it's still icy out there or not.
What are we doing 2022 picks?